Don't forget to try some of our home.
It's springtime, boys! And I say, this is your friendly reminder from the Yoga Commission.
Stick close now! Don't any y'all go wandering off.
Come on,
everybody! Don't worry, no pressure! Take as long as you want.
What's up, Celine? What's up? Welcome to the party. Trying to look around, see what else I can upgrade. Almost filled in.
See ya. If you need something else, you know where to find us.
Alright, so first I'm going to go sleep so I can get some energy back, because I did all the side missions off stream. So I can get some extra stuff and some summoning ready. Let me actually go. She was fucking up a meal back there. Look at her, she's still struggling. Other than that, okay, let's go sleep. I got one of the summonings because I got it weak enough, but it was still a challenging battle, I ain't gonna front. So I'm definitely gonna try to, when the map opens up again, I'm gonna try to get us the other summonings before the final battle. And it's raining as hard as hell outside. Alright, so. You can tell me if the fan's too loud in the background. It gets warm in my room. Watch out, buddy. Yo, you big as shit, bear. Alright, let's actually now go through the story. Now let's go. But can I just fast travel there? I'm gonna do it. Why am I being a peasant? It's close enough. Fuck it. Chocobo it is, because you need Chocobo to traverse this area. It's the most unnecessarily convoluted jungle I've ever been in. Do I really want to take that fight? Fiend Intel 3. No, let's just do stuff. Let's just do the main mission. Let's just do the main mission. Let's get over it. Let's just do the main mission to get it up.
Well, looks like we found the airstrip. Or what's left of it.
Yeah, it's definitely seen better days.
You can say that again. It's more greater than runway.
Are you kidding me? So we came here for nothing?
Maybe not. See that?
Oh, on a public telephone booth, eh? Worth a wee look.
Send up smoke and we'll be right with you, folks. Bronco Airlines. Seriously? Guess so.
So, find anything?
Yeah, we gotta send up smoke.
Like, with a fire?
Wait, you've never heard of smoke signals? Wow. What do they teach you in Midgar?
Enough?
Well, leave it to someone who knows more than just enough.
This is taking too long, but I can speed things up.
Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke! Come to,
come
me.
To me,
airplane!
Airplane.
Follow the smoke!
The smoke.
Look! Right on cue!
Well, I'll be damned!
Told you I'd speed things up! Over here!
Bravo, sir!
Where to, folks?
Cosmo Canyon, please.
You talk? The hell kind of magic trick is this? Not that I ain't seen crazier shit on my travels. Now, how many of you we got? Too many. But the old girl likes a challenge. With hazard pay, I'd say this is fair. And since I don't have much else going on, I'll be here scratching my ass till y'all pony up. Much obliged. Hop on board and sit where I tell you. Gotta make sure my baby's balanced just so. Hold on tight now, you hear? Fall out and you're on your own.
Here we go! We're flying!
No shit, kid. Who do you think I am?
I don't know. Who?
President and pilot of Bronco Airlines, Sid Highwind.
Expect to find a willing participant. You are truly a model soldier, my boy. I'd hold still if I were you. We wouldn't want any complications.
No, Professor.
Since you're so committed, I'm going to give you a special treatment. One that will surely make you into a hero. Once, this would have taken years, but now it takes a mere 18 hours. All thanks to me and my singular genius. I stand at the forefront of science, my brilliance a guiding light. Of course, we pioneers must be ready to do what others are not. Though even I wouldn't dare attempt to improve upon perfection.
Oh, it's motion control.
I thought maybe planes would be okay, but no.
Not in here. Open a window. Oh.
Hey, Sid.
Yeah?
You're not worried about flying around in the open like this? What if Shinra sees us?
Shinra don't own the skies. Shitheads couldn't stop me even if they tried.
I think you and me are gonna get along just fine.
Getting pretty close now.
Yep, bringing her down. As far as I could. Hope y'all don't mind walking, because now you're on your own.
What about the next time we need a lift?
Send up a signal. Just make sure I got room to land. Happy trails to you.
The Vale's this way.
All right, Bronco Airlines inspects telephone booths at airships to sign up. So I'm going for Tiny Bronco after flying. The pilot will happily fly you. The right price will be around 1,000 gil for your in-rail and three other sequential flights. It's like $1,000 every time I want to fast travel through regions? Oh, God. Jesus Christ. The game just gave me flight fare. I was like, we're sorry. Here you go. The game was like, we know it's $1,000 a pop. But inflation. What is it? Come back here. For some reason, the music sounds like Mariello Lamb. I mean, because it's country, that's why.
Come at me.
Shawnee, that you?
Who's Shawnee? One of your chocobos? Did they run away from home?
My apologies. I don't believe we've met. I'm Kamaria, the owner.
So, Shawnee's your bird?
Goodness, no. Shawnee's my daughter. She's a chocobo jockey. Or was, till she fell off her mount during a race. Since then, she's completely lost her nerve. Refuses to get back in the saddle.
I see.
Oh! Tell me, you kids any good at riding?
Yeah, we dabble.
Wonderful! In that case, how would you like to use my training course? I had everything built brand new just for Shawnee, but now it's going to waste. Someone ought to put it to good use, don't you think? And who better than you young go-getters?
I don't know.
Ever run a ring course? It's simple. You strap yourselves in and fly through a series of hoops. I reckon you won't find a course like mine anywhere else.
Whoa! That sounds amazing! You want to try it, right? Imagine how jealous everyone will be.
Sure.
But first, you'll need to catch yourself a chocobo. One that isn't afraid of heights. A fine bird like Appany ought to do you, though. Go ahead and ride her over to the training course. Twisting paths and bewildering brushlands, she'll guide you through it all with ease.
Every game has chocobo training course. It does. It's like it's like One Day Square Enix wants to make chocobo real and just like sell them on the street. You know me, I gotta support a black business. What the hell is this? They don't fling chocobos? Plus you like chocobos. No training cards, just choco babies. You know, I like a nice blue. Alright, where are we going? Right this way. Imagine a few hundred years they'll breed me and you can keep one in your house. Oh god, you're not gonna be around for a few hundred years. So how would you keep one in your house? You know, unless you're gonna reincarnate yourself 300 years from now. I mean, do you? You can do that. You can do that. I don't know. Here we come. We gotta sneak around Chuckleboard.
Thank you.
Should you, like, turn around? I think I'm gonna need rocks. Walk around the thing. I'm gonna have to. Like, look at bro staring at her. Like, I saw you just 5 seconds ago. Oh, I ain't it no more. I don't mind your business. Yeah, wait for him. Yo, we can scrap, bro. We can scrap. We can legit scrap, bird. You grab from this side? I didn't know you could grab from both sides. That's crazy. I thought it was too dangerous. I don't think I'm... Alright, let's push you. Closer, 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 closer. You need the bluebird? Yeah. No, you don't see me. You don't see Mr. Bird. I should have turned it before I got there. How am I supposed to get over there? How am I supposed to do this? Those. You don't see nobody. There's a way you gotta do this. Do I have any rocks? Did I get rocks? You need the car to be on the track to switch. Yeah, I know that. Turn your head. I gotta do something to get the attention off this area. Alright. Come here. You don't see me. Don't see me. You don't see me. Also, say in the chat that if you can hear my fan or not. I don't want it being in your ears. Yeah, screw you, bird. You can't even see me. Turn around. Yeah, you didn't see that. Don't worry about it. Around chicken. I wonder, do they cook chocobo legs? stop. I'm just thinking. You told me to stop, but like, really think about it. Do we cook chocobo the way we cook chicken in this world? So, not you up there eating. Roll! Oh, roll! He got trapped on the tracks and he rolled in place. It's hard ass. Gotta keep that checkpoint. Just wanna get a chicken. I wanna just get a chicken. Turn around. Thank you. Okay, I'm here. Oh, he didn't see me good. I don't see the mark on my. Is that rocks I see? I'm gonna need them rocks real quick. Pick up the damn rocks, Cloud. Wait. I don't know what to do. I can't do it the other way. Alright, so... Ninja roll! Occupied You ain't mine, that bitch. Don't run. Isn't she cute? I got me a nice blue bird. I'm gonna call you Newberry or Awkwafina.
Easy, girl. We got you.
Oh, these ones can actually fly. Okay, cool.
All right, it's back to the tree.
Just hit me. You don't get sick on Chocoback.
Amazing, isn't it? It's like my Chocobo and I share one mind, one body, one soul. Or maybe my body just hates shimmer cars, trains, and boats. They ought to find a way to make the ride smoother for their stuff. Put R&D to work.
Think they got other priorities.
That's true.
Okay, so take that. 10. Perfect. Alright. Now let's go get the lady back her bird and have the Cosmo Cannon. Come on. There you go, let's get there. I need to start killing more animals. I know that sounds missed a lot of context, but you get the idea. Calling simulator, summonings, I have to do it, I'm not too well, I'm good. I finished the one with Gaga, and then do... Oh, Bahamut into this one? Bahamut. I want Bahamut though. Bahamut's my friend. That's like the strongest summon in the game, unless they made Odin strong. I'm gonna assume arrow is your weakness. Yeah, it is your weakness. Come here. That damn fire deco.
Now you're in for it. This ends here.
Hey, Papa, let's get him. Little big head chugger, bro.
chocobo, choco, choco, chocobo. I'm on a chocobo, you're on a chocobo.
You're done. All right. You had your chance. Gotcha.
That was something else.
Find me, no matter where I go.
Aha! Let me guess. You're Shawnee? You were talking with your mom earlier. She said you weren't using the training facility she built. Figured if you're not up for it, then we could give Abney her exercise.
No, don't!
We'll bring her back.
All right, it's settled. And Chocobo Whisperer Yuffie gets first dibs!
Glide the Chocobo, your goal is to earn points by passing through the wings. And to glide around from vertical movement. Okay, so just slowly descend and go to the wings. Sorry. Alright, let's do this now. Alright. Highest point is 36. Oh, I get a weapon for it too. So let's go get the 3600. All right, that's our goal. 3600.
This is great. Yeah! I go for a redo. This is great.
The controls are weird, so basically you press up to hold down, or you press...
This is great.
You hold both, or you just do one?
Thank you. You know, if I were racing at the Gold Saucer, I'd bet on me.
Don't let it go to your head. I could do what you just did in my sleep. Before you start talking big, you gotta at least finish the other regiments first.
Gonna move the goalposts, huh? Fine. I'll take whatever you throw at me.
I kind of want that final weapon, so we're going back out there, sis. Here we go. I want that Crescent Scythe Sickle, because that one would be a good weapon to have for her. I missed that last one, so that... Alright, so... I'd be able to catch that last five. Ah, I hate it. Retry.
Giddy up, girl.
We gonna get that Crescent Sickle off, kid. We get it. Get every single one of them to get it. And I almost got my first try too. That's how you do it.
You like that?
I did that. Me. By myself. Alright, T for you. Not T for you. For you get a new weapon.
My masterpiece. You owe me a cake fit for a king. So don't you go dying on me. You hear?
Yeah.